It's working, man. Checkity check, check mic. One, two.
Okay, so we're sitting here with Danny Way, the guy that invented the Mega Ramp. Was it designed from like just like Evel Knievel? That's what you wanted?
I mean, I love Evel Knievel.
Who wouldn't?
That wouldn't be a friend of mine, I guess. But, you know, Evel Knievel is obviously an inspiration in many ways, but Mega's straight skateboarding. Motorcycle didn't inspire that.
Of course.
It's essentially glorified launch ramp skating.
I have a photo of you doing on the Jinx board doing the Saran wrap, right?
Correct. See,
jump ramp surprise.
That was early Mega Day training.
You're just getting over an injury now, right? So are you ready for this year's? What is it, the series?
I don't do the series, man.
No, it's bullshit, right?
Yeah, I do the X Games once in a while, if I can.
Right.
Right now, I have an ankle injury that's been plaguing me for a couple years since the Great Wall of China, which you witnessed. And then I just kept going on it. I never had surgery after that.
You just kept on. The way you walk is like that. You're like a cowboy.
That sucks. But there's just been bone chips and all stuff floating around in there. Yep. And it's been, you know, swollen for 3 years. And I finally had surgery on it 3 months ago, thinking they were going to get it all cleaned up. And then the results didn't pan out. So I'm having another surgery next week. And supposedly this is the final chapter of getting it back on track.
Stuff that I've heard, that you go to like Africa to get special like cyborg genes and genetic stuff in you. I've heard some of the weirdest stuff about you.
There's some weird shit about you too, man.
What was it like going to the hospital in China? I mean, that night, Friday night, you said, I want to do it. And I was like, don't do it. And then you got served up. And then you went to the hospital. Like in China, that's like the last place you want to go, to the fucking hospital.
Yeah, we went there to get some syringes and lidocaine. We went to the hospital. There was a U.S. trained doctor in there that spoke English, so she
translated.
Let us take whatever we wanted out of the cabinet.
I've seen, Muhammad Ali, Sonny Liston, Danny Way, Great Wall of China, some of the greatest sports ever. Fucking dude, guy jumped the Great fucking Wall of China. I was there. I took a picture of it with my Barney cam, and you didn't make the quarter pipe. That was the only thing that pissed you off.
I mean, the Jake Brown scenario would have happened that day if I would have carried on. That's what
knocked out of your shoes.
But they had the whole
fucking country to watch this guy jump the Great Wall of China. And then after, I tell him that there's a jinx on the wall. He's like, fuck that. And the guy died in a bike. The guy died in a fucking car. And then he's like, Danny's like, I don't give a fuck about that. He just walked right through it. Seriously, the guy. You can't ask for a gnarlier dude than that. What about the new DC team? You got Cole on the team. Are you hyped?
Of course, man. You think? I mean, it's amazing to have somebody on the team that can carry that much weight. You know what I mean?
You guys
it takes
got four
the pressure
trophies.
Off some of the other guys on the team for sure. Knowing we got somebody else on there that likes to work.
Like I like that one adage. He happens every day. Something new happens. I was like.
Yeah, Cole's a badass.
No, he's a solid dude.
Yeah, absolutely.
Nice. I mean, he's me for trophy, just like that.
Yeah.
See? That's but right. This one, he don't got one that's solid gold. What's next, DC?
I'm just trying to rehab my ankle. I got a plan for October. I'm working on it. I got this movie that DC's putting out. It's my story with DC.
Right. Excellent.
It's not the Agent of Change movie. Jake Rosenberg's producing it.
Peninsula Kid, right? Isn't he jumping naked on the trampoline in the back of the slab?
Yep.
As that turns out, I'm right.
That's right. Fags.
What about it's for Rodney. Expecting the Plan B vid coming up this year? Going to happen this fucking year? Give me a fucking heads up.
Ten tricks, everybody.
Ten tricks.
That's it.
Sheckler told me he backside flipped El Toro. Then I heard it for real that he didn't do it. So if he told me and he lied to me, I'm going to call him on it.
You might have to do some independent probation or something.
That's like 20 stairs backside flip. He goes, got it.
I'm going to put you on the flow team on 80 for a month or two. In October, I'm trying to I'm building a quarter pipe to do a 30-foot air is my goal.
I heard rumors you were measuring the ramp on that pyramid hotel in Vegas.
That's gay.
Dude, I actually went out there and walked the place and tried to figure it out. You know what I mean? Like there was the Luxor was, right?
That's the Luxor.
They were serious about that. Like I literally went there and met with the people and everything. It almost happened, which is crazy, but it's such an obscure thing. They wanted me to drop in that thing.
Your birthday's coming up this week.
It was last week, 3 days ago.
And you were born in Portland, Oregon.
That's correct.
This
guy's a genius.
Yeah. Ladies and gents, Danny Way.
Jake Phelps.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
That's your magazine.
You got like managers and shit. That's so sick, dude. They're just like paid out. The Way, the fucking kid that made it. I love this shit. Mountain View contest, that's the first time I seen him.
Mountain View.
Yeah, you were there. You were like fucking spiking your board. You were fucking going off. I was like, this little rat. Look at this fuck. I mean, of course I worshipped him, but I mean, it was like, he was like the guy. Like,
cocky little smash.
You're spiking your board, fucking chuck. I was like, this kid's fucking hyped for it. I like it. That's why I'm here right now, for real. For D-Way.
Yeah.
Fuck yes!
Phelps,
fuck
always
yes!
Keeping it real.
Dude, I love always keeping it real.